Welcome everyone back to Ark Savior. Now you guys might remember we finished the what was it? Forgot the name. Let me see. I hope my voice is fine. Not too loud.
Oh shit.
I think there was like a submission, if I remember correctly, about the betrayal. Never mind, betrayal is now ideals. Yeah, we finished all these five missions in a stream. So I thought I thought fuck that. Fuck you guys. No, but seriously, I was like, okay, these let's plays. I'm sorry, but I have to do them like this. But I'm probably gonna record a couple episode at once and then release them during the week, hopefully, so that you guys have every. They have a video every day, because it seems like I can't keep up, fucking can't keep up with all that shit. And so let me turn this as it is, so you know. But at least you guys gotta watch some videos, new videos, and hopefully so new games as well. But let's get into it. We were stuck at missions 12. Breakout and betrayal. So let me see. We have just received word that we have lost control of a research station in the Falson system. The Endless have the facility locked down, nullifying all of its defense and docked ships. We need this station back and fast. The docked ships are our new Hammer class ships created specifically to combat the Endless presence in Terran space. The Endless. We need you to head in, take our station back, and release those ships. Also, hold on, this is really loud for me, what the heck. Yeah, so the Endless, apparently, if I remember correctly, after the Ideals, you got, like, the sentient machine race that fucking started to rise up. I think, I'm not sure, but, you know. Weapon relay upgrade, increase weapon rate of fire by 10%. Or you just go 25%. Let's go with this, because it's a foxfire. Did I see that? Ally highly accelerated part of the used to overload, railgun, heavy missiles. Alright, let's go. Let's go. Certain turrets may do. Some missions were like really freaking. Maybe it was just one or two missions in the whole game, really tough, but they took me a long time to finish, so I hope we won't have that kind of situation here. Alright. Are they still populated? I'm getting isolated hits in four of the main hangar bays. Good, we need to get those ships out of here. Before we can do that, we need to get the station defense back up, find and restore their data link. You should have them on your HUD. On way now. Also, if you guys remember, our main character that we played at the beginning got killed on the Ideals mission section. And a really weird story. Alright, let's hack into the comm channel. Defense interface, there you go. I've endless through on some of my scans, it would seem they have hand. Oh shit, okay. How do you. Oh yeah. I forgot which one was which. Are the railguns the one that do all damage? I guess so. Right? I suppose. Ooh, also sorry about the recent streams. Whoa. I know they've been mostly Star Citizen. But, you know, I've never managed to get, you know, Star Citizen work on a stream, so you can figure out why I just did a fucking streaming spree. Wait, what happened? Streaming spree of Star Citizen. And also, I might do more Sins of Solar Empire streams, depending on the situation. Oh no, my camera! Fuck! Let's finish these off. No, that looks really weird. Hold on. Fuck, that looks weird. I hate when it does that. I hate when it does that. Fuck! Fucking camera. Come on, dude. Stop messing with me. You didn't have a problem. Oh shit, you don't want to see me. You didn't have a problem until now? The heck? Why are you doing this to me? Come on. Ah! Live shot, there we go. Fucking... There we go. What the heck? Sorry about that. Alright, back in the game. Whoops. Hey dude, these look like fucking coalition. Fuck, close. I mean, just because I saw one wing down, maybe. Might be wrong to assume. Shit! Well, sorry about that. I've been really cold lately. Fucking been freezing my ass off. Alright, two more. You're ready to go. I wish this one had like a window mode that didn't cut off the sound. You know? I just wished I had a faster converting program. Might have to go check if I can, because you know I use Adobe Premiere for more detailed editing, and if I want to do just a quick let's play, kind of find it a little bit too much to open the program and fucking go through all the what's the case? Export and, you know. I'm not even sure if I have to kill them all, but we're still gonna do it. Let's keep that one alive, because there's only one defense interface left. I bet I have to kill all the turrets. HQ defense back on. With those defense ups, we can focus on retrieving our defense grid linked to central core, initial march. So, what did you think? Captain, the Endless have control of the main station. It won't be long before they can override. I knew it. Fucking knew it. Damn it, Captain. Get those hangar shields down and set the ships to jump back to HQ side. Slice in. Read, Captain. No thrust presence eliminated immediately. This is so bad. I knew it. I fucking knew it. Like, what the fuck did you expect? I thought there were gonna be some creative shit. But no. Oh! Enable the defenses and then suddenly bam! Oh shit, they went rogue. Fuck. So there are like a lot of them. Fucking, yeah, I hate that. That's why sometimes ignore the fighters, because that takes too long. Okay. How many more? Oh, there we go. What? I can see those shields. Oh shit. Partner shields are. Are you already? Okay. Dark slice. I probably have one nearby. Sorry about that. Yeah, I think I have one nearby. Vector said her on her way. What was. Fuck. Being another drone, I think. Well. Hey, what the fuck? What the fuck was that? Oh, I didn't see there are more. I thought there was only two. But fuck that. Come on, hack that shit. Hack that shit, dude. Let's go! Stay alert. Can I, like, go? Please? Do I have to kill him? He just said stay alert. I swear if missiles were like one-shot kill, I would use them much more, not so sparingly, but... like after two missiles... Do I really have to kill them all? What the heck? Are you sure? Where are they? Where are the fires? What is shooting me? Are those the defense turrets? No. Oh, okay. Maybe I should have killed them at the beginning. Was the last one. Well, that was a bit too fast. Alright, come on. Disable hangar shields. Are you kidding me? I didn't see it! I didn't read the mission premise! I didn't have to kill him! What a surprise. Oh shit, I'm almost out of that. Hole. Whoa. Oh no. I'm not dying. Fuck no. Nope, this is not good. No! Okay. Come on, hack that shit, dude. Let's go. So if I die now? Okay. What now? All hammer ships released. Well, what does that mean? No! I can't even read. I'm like firing and shit. Oh god, are you kidding me? And I kind of expected that shit. Like, come on, dude. They fucking hacked the defense turrets. You think they won't hack their drones? Are you like stupid or some shit? Those are AIs, man. I was kind of bugged. All drones dispatched. Are we done? Great work. We're sending in an engineering crew. They should get back to HQ. We have motion. Okay. Good. I somehow survived that. That could have gone wrong in all ways. But anyhow, that's so much time ago for this episode. This was Ark Savior, guys. And I'll see you in mission 13. Don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe. See you guys on the next episode.